The ship that landed in the front yard cast an eerie red